good to be back here. So many memories. Many of them good. Now, this zoo is the first of two new ventures, which will specialize in Arctic animals. Although I'm sure that was fairly obvious from the temperature. I didn't choose this location just because I love lutefisk. This particular site will be focusing on researching, breeding, and releasing all sorts of animals from the far north. And I'm hoping that research will help us find out just what it'll take for us to preserve these species in the face of global warming. Remember, we're not trying to make a massive profit here. We're trying to make a difference. That said, you're going to be dealing with reindeer, Arctic wolves, even polar bears. And that means expanding the zoo a lot. So, some profit would definitely be useful.
Thank you.
rescue unit told me to expect reindeer. I was confused why, one, they were talking about the weather, and two, they were being so familiar. Rain? Deer? No. Well. Good work getting them settled in anyway.
No, Bujana was kind of said
proprio ne facendo, ma
mi strappiamo?
Non mi fare un castello.
You know, I am always amazed by the research work our vets do. They're discovering so much critical information which will really help with breeding reindeer. Puts me to shame anyway. I can't even remember the names of Santa's ones.
Thank you.
wonderful to see some new species around here. Some of the guests are practically shaking with excitement. Well, it's either that or the cold.